If any part of Malik is still alive, I hope he will forgive me for this.
Are you prepared? I do not think we should delay much longer.
I'm ready. But my own sword barely caught that Ratashi's attention. How will this one stop him or the army?
This sword was built for this purpose. To destroy what one djinn has created requires the magic of another.
I don't understand.
Give me the sword. I will show you. Kotratajen Azaletoba.
Razia!
I am all right.
What did you do?
I told you I had a part in this. With my power, you will be able to attack Ratash.
What will happen to you when he is gone?
I do not know. We will see when you defeat him. Now we must go. This is for nothing if you cannot destroy the army.
I suppose we must find Malik.
I do not think that will be difficult. Even now, I can feel the strength of the army.
Then we'd better hurry.
So easily.
You know, it's rather unsettling to have one sword comment on a battle.
It is also rather unsettling to be the sword.
Good point. Yeah.
you back to the palace.
I don't suppose you have something as simple as a staff?
Oh, of course. But you didn't seem to like the last staircase I sent you to.
Very funny.
We are in your palace now.
Are you all right?
Of course.
If it is in my power, we'll make sure you return home.
Thank you.
Yeah.
They're everywhere.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand. It is exactly what your brother said.
Except he was hoping it would fight for him.
The palace looks so different from when I was last here. I do not even recognize these rooms.
I'm glad you're enjoying the view.
It's taking my mind off being used to slice up monstrosities.
Well, that's good.
You'll have to get to higher ground if you want to find Ratash. Otherwise, you'll just keep fighting the army to no purpose.
That tower, is it tall enough?
Let's hope so.